1 with exponent. Therefore, here 1 with any exponent is 1. Therefore, here is 1. Okay. Finish.